Honorable Commissioners, good afternoon. My name is Bonnie Raitt. Thank you for letting us submit this testimony today. As I'm sure you're aware, your responsibility for regulating these two reactors affects us all. I'm deeply concerned about the safety and viability of reactors in light of past and recent seismic studies, pointing to the dangers of the plant being in such close proximity to several significant earthquake faults. As Californians, we are all very worried about the devastation the radiation from Diablo could bring in the event of an earthquake or terrorist attack. We are counting on you to protect us and appreciate your considering the points we feel compelled to make today. Now that renewable energy is much cheaper than nuclear, we wonder why the plant is operating at all. We know that the 2,200 megawatts Diablo produces will be quickly replaced with solar and wind power, and that those renewable sources will make far more jobs than there are at Diablo. Shutting it down means that jobs for solar installers, wind power technicians, and the like will multiply and fill the gap. In the meantime, we have to ask, why is Dr. Michael Peck not being listened to, and why is he no longer working at Diablo Canyon? Dr. Peck was your own top inspector at the site. He has warned that Diablo can't withstand the shocks that could easily be delivered by the dozen fault lines in the area. Those fault lines had not been discovered before construction began in 1968. The Hosbri was found by Shell Oil while Diablo was being built. The rest we learned about after. The newly found shoreline fault crosses within less than 1,000 yards of the reactor's core. How can we believe that Diablo is strong enough to withstand earthquakes coming from these fault lines if they were not accounted for in the original blueprints in that construction more than 40 years ago? We know that Diablo is just 45 miles from the San Andreas Fault. The quake that destroyed Fukushima was twice that distance from the reactors there. Given our short time here, we want to urge you to finally and truly act as independent regulators. We ask you to put the health and safety of the public first, ahead of the short-term needs of PG&E, ahead of the agenda of the nuclear power industry. For the safety of California, we ask you to shut Diablo now.